Who taught him to preach?
Thousands of people being engulfed into a false gospel message, and I'm supposed to stay back?
Man, they do not go too long without jumping on a scripture that they twist.
I care about the Bible. I care about the fact that he is twisting scripture.